bruised by movies.
Mm-hmm. He's done a lot of movies, eh? Like
all the firearms that were fired. Nobody was injured.
Nobody was injured, yeah. Yeah, because they showed him in the movie, they're loading that gun and everything, and I'm thinking, wow, like, you know? Like, at least he had professionals on his crew.
Look at the big fella.